Hi guys, as usual, it is a pleasure to share videos with you. This time, the video is about can. Let's begin. Can is used with a verb in base form. It means you don't have to use to. With he, she, and it, you don't have to add s or es, and you don't have to add ing. Just the base form of the verb. In negative, you can use cannot, cannot, or can't. The pronunciation. In affirmative statements is can. In negative, the pronunciation is can't. Okay, let me continue. The uses of can. Number one, can is used to indicate ability. For example, Messi can play soccer very well. Another use of can is to ask for permission in questions. For example, can I go dancing tonight? Also, can is used to give permission in affirmative statements. For example, Patricia can arrive home later tonight. The next one, can is used to indicate possibility. For example, Helen is asking today. She can be sick. The last one. Can is used to indicate prohibition in negative statements. As you can see the example, you can't speak Spanish in the EFL classroom. Okay, the next part of the video is about the rich questions plus can. I have prepared three questions. Number one, what can you do on weekends? I can go window shopping on weekends. Okay, the question is what? What is used to ask questions about what action? For that reason, the answer is go window shopping, an action obviously. Number two, how long can you visit your father today? The answer, I can visit my father for 2 hours today. In this example, the question is about how long, duration of time. So, the answer is for 2 hours. Finally, which book can you translate this month? I can translate a psychology book this month. Finally, which is used to ask questions about options? For that reason, the answer is a psychology book. In this case, it is an option. Okay, thank you very much and take care. Bye bye.